We're a technology company that focuses on getting the seed from the ground all the way to the market in an extremely fast pace. What we're gonna see in the next 20 to 40 years is an incredible increase in demand in food and a smaller labor force and a smaller ability to produce. One of the biggest issues that I've seen in the industry today is that people are reluctant to do business with each other. People are reluctant to do business with people they haven't known. And people are reluctant to do business in other countries. Why blockchain? Why are we getting into technologies such as distributed ledgers, blockchain? What's the purpose? The reality is I don't see us being able to accomplish what we want to do without it. What we have been able to prove is not only can we do this efficiently, but we can do this in a method that saves everyone time, money, efficiency. It allows people to do business that are thousands of miles away from each other. What we're doing today is revolutionizing the ag market. What we're doing tomorrow is we're flattening the earth. We're creating a true global market that will allow people to interact, exchange, and trade how it should be done.